The Night Before Christmas by Clement Clerc Moore.
'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
The children were nestled all safe in their beds while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads.
And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap have just as well their brains for a long winter nap.
When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash.
The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow gave the lustre of midday to objects below.
When what am I wondering, I should appear but a miniature sleigh and a tiny reindeer.
With a little old rifle so lightly flee and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick.
More rapid than eagles, his course is staking and whistled and shouted and called them by name.
Now dashel, now dancer, now prancer and blitzen, now on courage and cupid, on dancer and blitzen.
To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all.
As dry as before, the wild hawk came flying when they meet with an obstacle mount to the sky.
So up to the housetop the coursers did flee, the sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too.
And then in a twinkling I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof.
As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound.
And he was just on fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot.
A bundle of toys he'd flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack.
His eyes how they twinkled, his dimples how merry, his cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry.
His jaw little mouth was drawn like a bow, and the beard of his chin was as white as the snow.
The stump of his pipe he held tight, his teeth and smoke it encircled his head like a wreath.
He had a broad face and a round little belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
He was chubby and plump and quite jolly looked up. A laugh from his song in spite of himself.
A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread.
He spoke not a word or stretched his work and filled on stockings until with a jerk.
And laying a finger alongside his nose and giving a nod up the chimney he rose.
Round to his knees and his team gave a whistle and the way they all flew like a down of a thistle.
But I heard him explain as he drove out of sight.
Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night.